Hi, I'm Bulbul and you're watching me on Femina.in. Today marks the fourth day of our 7-day challenge and today we are going to again do our full day but progressively overloaded. The muscles we'll be targeting are your chest, your triceps and your shoulders. So let's get started.
For the negative incline push-ups, place your hands on the edge of an elevated surface. For instance, I've used a chair here. Step your feet back so that your legs are straight and your arms are perpendicular to your body. Inhale as you slowly lower your chest to the edge of the platform. Go really slow this time. This is where it's known as the negative push-up. Once you reach down, pause and exhale and push back. This is one repetition. Do this at least 12 times for 3 sets. Start in the standard push-up position with your hands shoulder width apart and now slowly start going down. Make sure that your core is engaged and your hands are making 45 degrees with your body. Once you reach down, push back up from your knees and again repeat this. At least 7 reps of 3 sets for this exercise. For the pike hold exercise, start in an inverted V position or the mountain position or the downward dog position and start walking towards your maximum mobility. Make sure that your core is engaged, your legs are straight and you lean a bit towards your shoulder. Hold in this position for at least 15 seconds for 3 rounds. For the plank lean exercise, start in the plank position and from your toes push yourself ahead and lean on your shoulders. This will make it more challenging. Make sure that your core is engaged and your legs are straight. Hold in this position for at least 20 to 30 seconds for 3 rounds. For the plank rotation exercise, place yourself in the plank position, hands in the ground beneath your shoulders, straight body from head to toes, tighten your abs and glutes to hold up your body. Reach your elbow up towards the sky, slowly twist your upper body back. Look in the same direction, hold for 1 to 3 seconds, return slowly to the plank and repeat on the other side to count 1 rep. Do this for at least 10 repetitions for 3 rounds. For the exercise plank dolphin, start in the plank position. Make sure that you embrace your core, your head, your hips and your toes are in one straight line. Inhale, tuck your toes and lift your hips towards the ceiling and start walking towards your maximum mobility. Pause there for 1 to 3 seconds. And then come back to the plank position by walking on your toes. This makes one repetition. Do this for at least 12 reps for 3 rounds. For the single leg plank, it is very similar to the plank, but you increase the level of difficulty by raising one leg. Make sure you don't go beyond your hip level and your core is engaged. Hold it for 15 seconds on each side. Do this for 3 rounds. For the tricep dips, your hand should be shoulder width apart on the surface you're dipping from. In my case, it's the chair. With your arms straight, squeeze your core and glutes and then raise your chin and chest. Keep your body tight. From there, start to move down by bending your elbows. Dip down until your arms are at 90 degree angle and come up. This makes for one repetition. Do this for at least 12 times for 3 rounds.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you tomorrow.